Hope you guys are having a fantastic morning, afternoon, or evening whenever you're watching this. I am all dressed for the day. My fit. I'm all stitched out today. My stitch shirt is from Walmart. Same with my pants. Also from Walmart. I bought them a while ago. They're super comfy. Every time I go out wearing these, people just assume these are pajamas, and I'm like, no, it's not pajamas, it's an outfit. So, I think a couple vlogs ago, one of you asked where I got my phone case from. I got this Bell phone case from Amazon for the iPhone 14 Pro. It's by OtterBox. It had a bunch of other ones besides Bell, but I chose Bell because, you know, she's my fave, you know. So, yeah, just got ready for the day, did my skincare and all that. So, yeah, now I'm just going to head out with my aunt in a little while to get my cousin from school. My little cousin comes home every day for lunch. We live, like, 2 minutes away from school, so it's, like, really close. And later we're gonna go out and do some stuff, so I'll take you guys along for that. And yeah, so I'm gonna go upstairs and see what everyone's doing, and I will see you guys in a bit.
A few moments later.
Hey guys, so I'm just waiting for my aunt. She just went in for a quick doctor's appointment. Holy moly, it's cold here. It's like minus 30 with the wind chill today. It's cold. I don't know what the temperature is. I didn't look. I don't want to look. It's cold. Oh my goodness. I don't like winter. I don't like the cold. I'd be happy if I lived somewhere where there's no snow, you guys. But I hope you guys are having a great day so far. I go bowling later on tonight, which I'm so excited for. I think I'm going to bring in my bowling balls before I go bowling, though, because they're probably frozen. LOL, they need to let it go. LOL, so I might do that. But, yeah, so tomorrow, I am so excited because I get to go to work. I work 3 days this week. I work Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday this week, so it's not bad. Just one client a day. Not bad at all. So I'm excited. I like my job. I like what I do. It's fairly easy. It's just house cleaning. Like, it's super duper easy. LOL. But yeah. So anyways, I'm gonna keep waiting for my aunt, and I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Guys, these are my bowling balls. Really frozen. Oh my god, I got frost on them. Oops. Oopsie poopsies. Look at, oh my god, look at all that frost on them. Oh my god, I meant to take these out of my trunk sooner. But it's like minus 30 out today, so it's cold. So I forgot. Oh my god. There's like frost on them. What the heck? What the heck? So yeah, I didn't realize my bowling balls are frozen, literally frozen. They need to let it go. Oh my god. Oh, the whole bowling ball's frozen. Oh my god, look at it. It's like, oh my god, my finger's all wet now. Oh my god. These poor bowling balls. Oh. So, the story of how I got these bowling balls, actually, my aunt used to bowl many years ago, and, she had these in storage, about, oh my god, I want to say, like, 13 years ago. That's how long I've had these bowling balls for. She gave them to me because I was in Youth Bowling Canada back then when I was 12. And I've just kept them ever since. So now that I'm in a bowling league now, I get to use them. But oh my god, you guys, I wish you guys could feel them. These are so cold. I bowl 5-pin, in case you guys were wondering. These are 5-pin balls. But look how frozen they got. Oh my goodness. Good thing I brought them in. Good thing I brought them in. Oh my goodness. It's only 4:08. And I have to bowl in about 3 hours. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sure they'll thaw in time. I'm sure they will. But I can't believe how much frost is on them. Oh my god, that is too funny. One time at bowling, little backstory, I keep my bowling balls in the trunk of my car because it's just a whole lot easier instead of having to bring them all the way downstairs to my room in the basement and then bring them all the way up and all that. But I think from now on, I am going to keep them in my room now that it's cold outside so they don't get frost on them again. And it's funny because this girl that is in the same bowling league as me, we have the same bowling balls, but except hers are engraved with her name, mine aren't. One time she's like to my teammate, she's like, "Your balls are messing me up there, Devin." And my teammate Devin was like, "Those aren't my balls." And then she goes, "Oopsie." Then I'm like, "Those are mine." And then she's like, "Brianna, your balls are messing me up." And then we all just start laughing. Oh my god. And then sometimes at bowling, I go, "Oh, my balls are cold." And then I'm like, "Okay, Brianna, that sounds wrong. Get your head out of the gutter, you sicko." Oh my god. But anyways, I'm gonna let my balls defrost. Oh my, okay, that sounds really wrong, but I meant my bowling balls. Oh my goodness. I can't believe it. Was there frost on there? Oh, okay. Oh, just frost in the balls. Oh, my poor bowling balls. Because I brought them inside, and I also brought in my work bag too because my wipes that I use for work are frozen. So yeah, this is my work bag. I don't know if I ever showed you guys inside, but I wear these. These are my little booties that I wear to work because we have to wear slippers or shoes in the client's house. And they gave us some wipes, but these are a wee frozen. These need to let it go. Oh my god. And they give us some masks. And they give us some gloves. And a shield. I'm not going to take the shield out, but they give us a shield, gown, and some sanitizer. And, well, this is the big bottle of sanitizer. They give us a little guy so we can refill it with a big guy. This is the small hand sanitizer. It's, yeah, still be frozen a little bit. And then they give us these goggles to wear just in case. So now you guys know what's inside my work bag instead of me just telling you guys. But yeah, these wipes are a little frozen there. Need to let it go, lol. But, so, yeah, oh, this bag will actually zip up. I have no idea. Okay, that's not going to zip up. Okay, we'll put that on the floor for now. But, yeah, so that's going to be it for today's vlog. You guys, I hope you enjoyed the get ready with me at the start of this vlog. If you guys want more get ready with me, let me know in the comments down below, and I will do my best. And also, again, don't forget to mark your calendar, set reminders for March 12th for when my book, I Am Worthy, comes out. I can't wait to share my story with you guys. And yeah. But anyways, that's going to do it for today's vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Smash that thumbs up button if you did. And question of the day, you guys, if you guys could live anywhere in the world, where would you guys live? Let me know. Personally, for me, I like to live in Florida with my best friend. Hi, Grace, if you're watching this, because I like Florida and I like the warm and I don't like the cold. I'm a chicken, lol. But yeah, so. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you never miss out on a vlog from me. And as always, you guys, dare to be different because I dare to be different. Bye, guys.